Fuck me. Oh, Vic, I think you cracked a rib, bro. Can I lean on you?
Yeah, please, please. Is that okay? Yeah, I got you.
Okay.
I got you.
So, coming into tonight, we were obviously very, very excited and very grateful because it's been our dream to debut at Korakuen Hall for years, for the entirety of our tag career. And now, in B block action, we've lost two nights in a row. And we get it, we're the new kids on the block. We weren't expecting to come in and win 100% of this block. But Paris, I think now we're at the stage where if we don't get three straight victories, it could all be over for the Velocities. Our spirit is to always remain positive. Tonight, we lost. That's no good, we understand. But we are still here. Like I said last night, we are still breathing. We still have that spirit of victory to be here in New Japan, to take over the B block. There is still a chance. Do not count us out, because we are not counting you out. The Velocities are just getting started here in New Japan. Biggest heart, biggest soul, biggest tamashi in Shinnihon Pro Wrestling, that hasn't changed. Tomorrow night, Korakuen, if you show us the same, we will give it to you leaps and bounds more. So TJP, Francesco Akira, just know that we are more determined than we have ever been before.
I got the good ass.
I'm fucked, bro. Oh my god.
Woo! That's what I'm talking about! First victory points on the board! That's what happens when we work together.
Yeah, DK! Ninja!
DK!
Ninja!